Now get down lower. Let's hit 5 feet, 11 3/4. Bend those knees a little bit.
Yowch.
Drop that back foot. Hit strike still. Turn. Right, because the only thing you're doing right there is just dropping and coming through. All right, let your hands go. Do it again. Turn. Good. Finish higher. Right. You know what? You can even sit on the ball, leave it longer than that. Stay on it. Right. Hips. Good. Next. Okay.
That is a pretty picture right there.